Hi to everybody, my name is Mike Anderson and I'm here with artist, his name is Schneider, artist name. So hi Schneider.
Hi Mike.
How are you doing?
Fine, and you?
Okie dokie, yeah, thank you very much. I just wanted to talk a little bit what you do in life and what kind of artist are you. So if you wanted to tell me what's your real name first of all and where you're born.
Okay, so my name is Adrien.
Right.
I learn of English. I was born in France, so as you told it.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, actually I love music.
Okay. So you are, what kind of instrument do you play first of all?
Okay, I was, first of all, as I was 7 years old, you know, I learned the drums.
Okay.
But you know, it's not real drums. It was mm-hmm. taking the mother stuff to make kitchen, you know,
right.
to cook. You know, so, and then I 7 years old. I still play the drums. Actually, I tried to not forget it,
right.
but then it was boring. So I tried to learn the guitar and the piano and what do I know?
Okay. So actually, what kind of instrument can you play? Really good. So
yeah. First of all, drums. Of
drums,
course.
Okay.
Very good drums.
Okay.
As I forget a little bit, good guitar.
Okay.
And I think that's it. Then I can play a little bit. Piano, keyboards, and so on.
Okay, so you are a singer. You also a singer, right?
I sing also.
Okay,
yeah.
you have a group, isn't it?
Yeah, I had a band, you know.
Okay.
But now I'm solo, you know.
Okay, you're solo.
I'm an artist, yeah.
Okay, great. So what type of music actually do you do?
It's a good question because I don't even know exactly what can I play because I know many styles, you know. As I discovered the Beatles.
Okay.
First of all, then you know stupid things, but Rammstein, you know, many bands,
right.
and I cannot locate me, you know, cannot
so
say
you've been influenced by
many
Rammstein mainly, Beatles,
the yeah. Beatles exactly. So when you realize that the Beatles, Rammstein,
mm-hmm.
you know, it's two different things, two different bands,
right?
Because the Beatles is. They were actually very good then. I think everyone loved them, even if they're dead and separated.
Sure.
So I will say, first of all, mainly, my style is rock, alternative rock,
okay.
metal, and that's
okay.
it. Then pop, folk, acoustic guitar.
Okay. So what kind of vision do you have for your future, of your band, of your music life?
Yeah, it's also a good question. Because I'm actually I'm not professional. I need to say to tell the people that I don't use, for instance, good software like Cubase or
Cubase, yeah.
whatever. I just use stupid Audacity from Windows.
Okay.
I don't have so much money to spend on it, but it works. You know.
Okay.
So I'd like to meet real important people who can help me to look. You know, to carry on making music, maybe to improve my music and my songs.
Okay, in this video we will have short videos from Schneider, so you can have a look at what type of music is it, and if you like it, so you can share it on MySpace and all those kind of things. So, I just want to ask you just quickly, how old are you actually, because it seems quite young.
Yeah, of course, yeah, I'm 19 years old.
Yeah. Okay, so. And basically now we find out we're in Germany, so why are you like to travel the world actually, you've been a lot of places, you know?
Yeah, actually, it's great because I've learned English since a long time, then
okay.
I've got an interest for Germany, for German language, so
mm-hmm.
that's why ich kann auch auf Deutsch reden,
okay.
as well.
Right.
But the mainly program, you know, I was interested to do something else, not to say just in France,
mm-hmm.
to look for a job. I wanted to discover something else, maybe a project, European project. That's why I'm in Germany, and the people are very, very friendly.
Okay, okay. So basically, tell me about your interests. What are your interests, man? About all the languages.
I went there to discover new way of life.
Okay.
The way of life.
Oh.
Not a new job, because all the jobs are the same.
Right.
Projects, know how to work with children because it's my first time.
Uh-huh.
And also all that stuff. This is good. I think it's a good reason to come to
okay.
the to go to the place. Well, let's talk about music.
Good. So, is there anything you want to tell to your fans or to the people who might discovered you?
Yeah, I would say actually that
the message what you want to transmit.
Yeah, I've got a message, a really important message.
Okay.
Because
you see the camera there. Yeah.
Yeah. So I would just ask you before the looking for it. Yeah.
Okay.
Just the people. I was able to be well known. Not well known, but like amateur artist, and maybe to be well known. This is the good word, to be well known, famous.
Okay.
But the problem is, I made a concert, you know, I was playing live several times, and last year, the 20 years of June, you know. And there, the problem is that people from the town hall, you know, of my city, promises that you will be famous. We will record an album together. Don't worry, we've done it. We record an album. But this, until this, I didn't see it. That's a problem. I would like maybe to let it go faster, no?
So,
not just for me, because I was an artist for the concert, but it wasn't all. There was a rap band, they played well actually, and all that stuff.
Ooh,
so
that's right.
I think for the people.
So we suggest you to have a look on other videos of Schneider so you can vote, share with others who like it, and have a better understanding of this type of art and press. So, Schneider, I thank you very much for
thank you, Mike. Yeah,
and
see you.
We see you at the next time, Mike.
Right, ciao.
Ciao. Ich habe sie verloren.